ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. It is very essential, as we have found over the times here on Dramacide TV, that we listen to originals before we listen to covers. And if someone else did this besides them first, then please let me know. But this is the first I've ever heard of this song. Bless the Broken Road, Rascal Flatts, and then I was told that Homefree covered it. But before we can do that, we must listen to Rascal Flatts, Bless the Broken Road first. Let's go.
I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. That every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God blessed the broken road that led me straight to you. Yes, it did. I think about the years I spent just passing through. To have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. The broken road that led me straight to you.
I'm gonna have to do some research because I don't know their names, but that lead singer, man, first time I ever heard his voice, I was like, damn, that man can blow. Okay, nothing's changed. I absolutely love this song. The words again resonate with me more now in hearing things, because, like, again, you hear things in passing, things, as I've said before, play on in the background of your life. But they are called to, or they come when you need to hear them most. It's been a hectic time. Some of these songs, Bless the Broken Road, I mean, you're just going through life, going through things, you know what I'm saying? But you would not be able to appreciate where you get to, where you've arrived without those potholes, without those cracks in the road, without the, you'll be able to appreciate the fact that at one time, you know, you were somebody's trash, but you have went on and you're somebody's treasure now. And I said that in one of my Instagram posts. The joy of that moment when that does happen for me will be great. And I will cherish that and I will run with it. But, you know, some of these songs, like I said, they hit home sometimes, and, it's all good. It's all good. Rascal Flatts, man, they did the damn thing here. I absolutely love that song. But now you know what we're going to do next. So, I'll make sure that I place that next video right after this. This is Drama Side. Thanks for watching.